work is going to fill a large part of your life, and the only way to be truly satisfied is to do what you believe is great work. And the only way to do great work is to love what you do. Steve Jobs, Apple co-founder, chairman, and CEO. Everyone's heard of Steve Jobs, and no one's gonna deny that he was an innovator, he was the man, he was the gentleman that brought us what we call today smartphones. And I'm not referring to iPhones, smartphones in general, all mimic and copy basically what he instilled and put together in the very first iPhone. And the only way and the only reason why he was able to do that is because he genuinely loved what he did. He loved Apple. When I was 17 going on to 18 years old, I had no idea what I wanted to do with my life. And luckily for me, when I first met my very first mentor, Danny was the first person that put me on this roadmap. He was the first person in my life that gave me this opportunity to start thinking bigger. And he was the first person to really start putting ideas into my head that no teacher had given me and no other person around me had put these type of thoughts into my head. Even my mom and dad had never told me the type of things that he was telling me that started to grow in my head like a tree, like your family tree. These ideas that he started giving me started to help me think bigger and want more. And he really broke down for me that if you're going to work anyways, we only have this one life. Now, we all have different versions of what's going to happen after we're dead. Some of us say heaven. Some of us say we're going to turn into a flower. Some of us say nothing's going to happen. So we don't need to talk about that. But we do, and we all can agree that we have one life right now. And this one life that we have right now, we know for a fact, 100% non-negotiable, non-debatable, is this. Whatever we do, love what you do. Enjoy what you do. Why put yourself through torture? Now, at the beginning, you may only have the ability to work at it on a part-time basis to be able to do what you love, but if you genuinely love what you do and you get innovative with me, you're eventually going to be able to make it a full-time deal. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part, though, is what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Shu M. James. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Shu M. James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.